aircraft. If the doors are opened in an emergency, slides will automatically inflate. In a water landing, forward door slides detach from the aircraft and serve as extra flotation. Do not use the aft exits unless advised by a crew member. You will also find three life rafts located in marked compartments. One is located in the ceiling compartment in the forward cabin, and two are in ceiling compartments aft of the overwing exits. There are also four window exits over the wings. All eight exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the two exits nearest your seat, remember, they may be behind you.
If you are seated in an exit row, you may be asked to assist the crew during an evacuation. If you are unable or uncomfortable, please ask a flight attendant to be moved.
If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will illuminate and guide you to the exit. Look for a change in color or an exit sign to indicate that you have reached an exit. Leave all carry-on bags behind.
Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft.
If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tubing and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic band over your head and tighten the straps. The bag may not inflate while oxygen is flowing. Make sure your mask is secure before helping others.
Should you need it, you'll find a light vest equipped with a water-activated light under or near your seat. When directed, pull the tab to remove the pouch. Tear open the pouch. Remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the buckle in front. Hold the loose end tight. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which are distributed if necessary.
Smoking is never allowed on the aircraft. FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers.
Make sure you've switched all smartphones, tablets, and e-readers to airplane mode. For taxi, takeoff, and landing, large electronic devices must be turned off and stowed. For international destinations, your flight attendants will advise you if it's necessary to turn off and stow your device. We'll be taking off soon. Please review the safety card located near your seat, so your tray table, carry-on items, headrest, and footrest. Make sure your seat back is upright and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Please place your personal item under the seat in front of you. From all of us at United, we thank you.
1, 2, 3, USA!
Fresh ingredients, handmade artisan selections, all part of United's Choice menu. Or try the snack shop, a variety of choices just for you. Available on select flights. Find it in your seat back guide or ask your flight attendant.
Welcome aboard. With DirecTV in flight, the best in-flight entertainment is right here in your hands. You'll enjoy your flight with so much to choose from. You can watch live news, or your favorite sports. Catch up on your favorites, or find something new to watch. We'll keep the kids happy for hours on end with the best in family entertainment. In the mood
be seated for departure.